name's Daryl Markham, I'm 40 years old, I'm a cabinet maker from East Sussex. I always wanted to sing, but I never really, I left school straight away at 16, I got a job. Last year I applied for the X Factor, but unfortunately it was my brother's wedding day. Well, not unfortunately, it was fortunate, I was very proud to be his best man. Dream would be to perform in front of an audience that appreciate what I do. I think I can go out there and give my all, and hopefully my voice will do the talking.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you, son.
What's your name?
My name's Daryl Markham.
Daryl Markham. This, I presume, is your passion, yeah?
Yeah. Music's definitely
my passion. Tell me a bit more about you. What do I need to know about you?
I applied to come on last time, but unfortunately it was my brother's wedding, so I couldn't come. but shortly after his wedding, he was diagnosed with lung cancer and he passed away 6 weeks later. So it's been a bit. Me and my brother, we were inseparable. We did everything together. He was my best friend. 6 weeks after being told, he died. He was only 37. We had a business together, two benches next to each other. Me and Gary, all his tools are still there. And I promised my brother that I'd look after his boy, Kian, who's just had his 9th birthday. He's a very bright little boy, but, you know, he goes back into himself. He doesn't like to express himself too much. So, you know, we have to be very strong for him. That's why I'm here today, to make him proud, I hope.
OK, you feel OK to do this, Daryl, right?
I'm fine to do this.
You
sure? I'm determined.
OK, good.
Determined to get through this.
All right, use this for your moment, Daryl,
right,
please.
Okay.
So take your time, take a deep breath.
Right.
Take your time.
I can tell by your eyes that you've probably been crying forever. And the stars in the sky don't mean nothing to you, they're a mirror. Talk about it, how you broke my heart. If I stay here just a little bit longer, if I stay here, won't you listen to my heart? Whoa.
Some people who just come on this stage and totally make an impact, and you certainly did.
Daryl, when you walked on the stage and you were so nervous, I thought it was going to be a really, really bad audition. And then you started to sing, and you got the most amazing commercial voice. I love it.
I didn't know if you were going to be able to carry on with the audition when I seen how emotional you were feeling, but I believe you meant every word of it.
OK, Danny, yes or no?
100% yes.
Louis? Daryl? 1,000,000% yes.
Yes.
I'm so pleased. I'm so pleased for all the right reasons, yeah. And for this little guy.
Yeah.
This little guy who's been, you know, it's brave to go out there and sing, but it's braver to be him.
It was amazing. Such an emotional performance.
He's a sincere guy.
I'm very proud.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's been a rocky road, but we're on the way up now, Key, aren't we? We're on the way up.